Siki, Manny Pacquiao. Pacquiao. Judges, Council of 30 Australia, Vera Baínza, Rudy Perez. Referee, Vera Baínza. 8 rounds of professional boxing.
8 rounds of professional boxing between two very, very promising fighters. Manny Pacquiao, unbeaten. I've seen him fight before on blow by blow. He can be a little cocky, but he's a really good fighter.
And he's a very exciting fighter.
Mendonez.
Edson Mendonez is a very experienced boxer.
Yeah.
Now that he's fighting an 8th round, this is going to be a big test for Pacquiao. Pacquiao, of course, is undefeated, as you mentioned. Edson Mendonez already has fought 19 fights compared to only 7 for Pacquiao. So I'm not sure if Pacquiao is ready for someone as experienced as Mendonez. Mendonez is just coming out a world title fight back in August of this year in Bangkok. He lost to Nun Ju,
and he borrowed the Thailand. Thai, and he got the Thai shots.
Yes, that's right. He did fight in Thailand. He lost, however, to Nun Ju Sakcharuporn by a 4th round knockout for the IBO, International Boxing Organization, mini flyweight championship. But he came right back to score a decision over Christopher Sagitt, the younger brother of Chris Sagitt.
You know,
Mendonez.
Pacquiao, I'm a little worried about Pacquiao. He's a great fighter, he's a great young boy, he's I think 17 or 18 years old, but he may be overmatched in this fight, I don't know.
Well, that's what we're saying, just looking at the records, because Mendonez, as we said, looks a lot more experienced than Pacquiao, but both of them are 18 years old, so both are teenagers.
Good left by Mendonez. Short clipping right hand by Pacquiao. Mendonez got caught with the left and the right by Pacquiao, but he's...
Now right now in the end fighting, Mendonez throwing a lot more leather than Pacquiao.
The trouble with Pacquiao is, as I said, he's a little too cocky, Kinito, for his own good. And that, you know, it's nice to be confident and so on, but when you fight an experienced fighter like Mendonez, you better watch out.
Yeah. And Mendonez, of course, has the former fighter Cecil Escobedo in his corner. Escobedo from Angeles City has fought some of the world's best. Frankie Duarte, Albert Davila, spent 2 years of his ring career back in the 70s fighting out of Los Angeles and Hawaii. And he is now working as a trainer in the late Grego Garcia's stable.
Oh, good combination by Mendonez. Pacquiao covers up. He knows he's in a fight.
Yes.
I mean, 7 wins and
no losses,
undefeated. Tonight he knows this could be his first defeat against Mendonez. Pacquiao's got to fight intelligent. He can't take chances. A good flurry of punches by Pacquiao.
Mendonez.
Oh, good combination by Pacquiao. But he's fighting a little wild against Mendonez. Mendonez a little more methodical.
Well, Mendonez is standing his ground. And you notice that he throws punches from many different angles. The mark of an experienced fighter. Yes,
left by
he got
Pacquiao.
Clipped. Pacquiao clipped Mendonez, and Mendonez almost went down.
Ow.
Could be a cut, no?
No. For a moment.
Yes.
Pacquiao just flicks with the right and then came thundering with the left down. He punched down like a good fighter should.
Now both fighters are just
standing. Pacquiao got caught
round. They're not moving. Pacquiao
going after Mendonez.
Well, we've seen Pacquiao use his jabs much more often in previous fights.
Oh, good left and I think the cheers are because there's the prospect of a couple of round girls. Round number 2 coming up in the fight that is scheduled for 8. Pacquiao in the white trunks, Mendonez in the Thai boxing pants.
No.
Fairly even first round. Probably Mendonez had a slight edge.
I would think so. I thought Mendonez connected with more blows. Volume of punches going to Mendonez's side. You see Mendonez stalking Pacquiao. Pacquiao trying to work behind that right jab.
Yes, Pacquiao, he's got a south. Yes. Pacquiao has got a good left. He's got a powerful left. He looks very, very young. He looks like a kid.
Yes.
Although he's 18 years old.
18, yes.
Yeah.
But much more experienced to see Mendonez.
The way he moves, you can say that he's more experienced.
Yes.
But Pacquiao waiting, flicking the right and waiting to throw that big left of his. Good left again. Pacquiao on the rip, on the rope. Good left again. Pacquiao dances out of trouble very nicely. Pacquiao. The crowd likes that.
Yes, Pacquiao.
Oh, beautiful neck by Pacquiao.
He connected that time.
Flash on the face of Mendonça.
Yes,
back dab.
There's another one. Pacquiao seems to be winning.
Oh, good combination. Oh, another good left by Pacquiao, but Mendonça comes back. Pacquiao caught him with the left, flash on the face. Left and right by Pacquiao, but he got hurt with the right.
Mendonça fighting back.
Mendonça moving in. Yes, Mendonça caught him with the right and hurt him.
Yes, and that's why Pacquiao is leaning against the ropes. Pacquiao on the defensive.
Yes, Mendonça caught him with the right that time and hurt him.
Now, Akhtar has been open, and I saw referee Silvestre Abainza raise up his fist, meaning that a...
Beautiful left. Mendonça is almost out of his feet. He's in trouble.
Mendonça almost out of his feet. Rubbery leg. Oh, my gosh.
What a punch.
Yes, just one blow.
One punch, flash on his face.
There's blood on the nose of Mendonça.
Mendonça is in trouble. He could go down. Pacquiao fighting. Yes.
Mendonça could go down again.
Yes.
Pacquiao is punches. Mendonça is forced to hold on.
He's getting hammered.
Mendonça doesn't know where he is.
He's almost down again.
Pacquiao kicking off.
Oh, Mendonça is getting a bad beating. He's getting a bad beating. He's battered. He's bewildered.
Pacquiao looking for the knockout blow. He cannot seem to find the knockout blow. Mendonça is hanging on. A lot of time left.
He lost his mouthpiece. Another left. Mendonça is in a whole lot of trouble.
But Pacquiao cannot.
Pacquiao hit him with he's a bloody mess.
He's looking for a coup de grace and he cannot find it.
Yes, it's over.
He stopped it.
It's over.
Abainza stopped the fight. And Manny Pacquiao remains unbeaten. He has survived the first big test.
What a fighter.
In his professional career.
What a fighter. What a young boy. This boy's got, he's got dynamite in that left.
Mendonça almost out in his feet. He had to be helped back to his corner. He is a bloody mess.
Get his face.
Manny Pacquiao.
Look at him.
Take a look at the cockiness of Manny Pacquiao.
Beautiful left.
A well-timed left. And Mendonça just did not know where that punch came from.
You know, the fans here have seen some sensational fights. And this boy Pacquiao, really, he's cocky, but he's good.
Well, you see the shirt of Abainza is full of blood. And take a look at another angle of that assault by Manny Pacquiao.
But Mendonça was game. I mean, he stood on his feet for quite some time. Well, he took a battering. He took a real battering.
Well, I thought that Silvestre Abainza did the right thing.
Yes.
He did not wait for Mendonça to go back down. Mendonça is just too strong and too brave-hearted to fall again. But he wisely called a stop to it as he saw that Mendonça
grabbed it
almost
Oh, look
feet.
At that. Oh.
Abainza is bloodied all over. I mean, his shirt is not his face.
This is slow-mo at its best. Our director, Abed Ramos, ace director.
A lot of blows being thrown by Manny Pacquiao. He was looking for the coup de grace and never got to drop Mendonça once more. But coming to his rescue was referee Silvestre Abainza.
Mendonça didn't know where he was.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Right from that first knockdown. And some hard blows being thrown by Manny Pacquiao.
For a moment, I thought he might hang on in this round.
About 30 seconds left before the round would end.
But Pacquiao came in with beautifully timed punches.
Well, also Mendonça just didn't have the legs any longer. That punch did it. And that prompted Silvestre Abainza to call a halt.